To remove a hot swap power supply, press the release latch of the hot swap power supply down and pull it out from the rear side of the server.